Now you're getting married, let me give you some advice. I won't try to tell you how to treat a lady, 'cause you know as well as I. But there's one thing more than anything puts marriage on the rocks. Simon, 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 don't take off your socks. 'Cause when a married man takes off his socks, they get out of control. Socks don't think in pairs, you know, each one has a soul. One goes this way, one goes that, and when you get them back, one is long and slightly grey, the other is short and black. Oh, Simon, Simon, don't take off your socks. Take off anything you like, even your pajama tops or your purple jocks. Veronique says that's not romantic, but does she have a clue? Did she ever stick her head under the bed, looking for a match to the stripy red or the green with the inlaid blue? Oh, Simon, don't take off your socks. You might start out with 24 struggling to survive. Count them when you see them next, there might be 25. With an ankle blue connected to a brown up to the knee, and a silken piece from Paris with a woolly from RD. Now this is where I get up and I say to everybody at the wedding, all the people in the audience, you know his name, so sing it along with me. Simon, Simon, don't take off your socks. Take off anything you like, even your pajama tops or your yellow jocks. Now Veronique says, but man, what does she know? Did she ever dig deep in the washing heap, feeling like a creep with 2 left feet, looking for the black with the seam up the back or the pink with the polka dot toe? Oh, Simon,